Today I am going to do a video for you that is on a topic of a review, and I haven't, well, it's really not a review. It's kind of like, well, I don't even want to call it a haul because it's just a few items, but I haven't done a video like this pertaining this particular subject in a really long time. I used to do this series called Magical Makeovers, and in that series I talked a lot about different things that would be creative ways to make over your world, whether it be with beauty or sprucing up your surroundings and things of that nature. So I haven't done a video in a very long time in regard to that. So today I stopped at Rite Aid, and I'm not affiliated with Rite Aid at all or any of these products that I'm going to mention. But I had been wanting to stop there because I was getting low on one of my eyeliners and I needed to repurchase, and Rite Aid was having a sale on Wet n Wild products at buy one get one at 50% off. So I stopped there today and I decided to get the eyeliner that I needed. Well, while I was there, I saw a few other things that I thought would be really fun to try, and so I picked up a few other things. So first, let me show you what I originally went there for, and that was this particular eyeliner. This is one of the eyeliners that I use. It's by Wet n Wild, as I said, and this is dark brown, and it's color number 872A. Now, I use a liquid eyeliner. More than likely, the color that I always reach for is black, but on occasion, I do reach for dark brown, and I was getting low on my dark brown, so I decided to specifically go there for that. But while I was there, I was curious about a navy blue color eyeliner that I have been wanting to try to find, and they didn't have one with the fine tip point like the brown that I purchased, and I've actually purchased this before. So as far as a little bit of a review on this particular product, I have used it before. I absolutely love it. One of the things that I love, and I'm backtracking because I was just talking about the blue, but now I'm going back to this brown. One of the things that I love about this particular eyeliner is that it's not shiny. I like a matte type of eyeliner. I don't like shiny eyeliner at all. And even though this doesn't specifically say that it's matte, it does go on and dry as a matte, and I really love that. So, that's a repurchase. Highly recommend it. But getting back to the navy blue, I've been wanting to try a navy blue liquid eyeliner. I was hoping to find one with a fine-tipped brush like the brown, but they didn't have it. But what they did have was... hang on one second, this is moving. My other products that I want to share with you is starting to fall off my desk. What they did have was it's called a graphic marker eyeliner, and this has like a felt tip, and I've never tried this before. But I did open it up out of the package and it looks really cool, so I'm going to show you that in just a minute. This is color number 878, it's called Airliner Blue. Right there. And this is like, literally, like a magic marker. So I'm curious as to what this is going to be like on. And I'll probably have to jump back on here and do a review after I've tried it to let you know what I think about it. So come on now, come out of the package. Doesn't want to come out. Here we go. Okay, so this is what it looks like. It actually looks like a marker. You can see right there what it's called. And when you pull the cap off, it just comes off like that. It literally looks like a felt tip marker. That's what it is. So I'm very curious to see what this goes on and applies like. Apparently, it is for a bold line, and I really prefer bold lines in my eyeliner, and specifically when I do my wings. And this says, draw bold lines with this soft angled marker tip. I love the fact that it's angled. This marker liner gives you full control for the quickest, easiest graphic application ever. Its soft angled marker tip creates a variety of graphic looks. Dark opaque color or bold results, or for bold results, dries quickly, doesn't smudge, and is long wearing. So I'm very excited to try that. I also picked up a eyebrow pencil, and this particular color, I thought that it was the one that I had, but it's not. This is called Pretty in Mink, and it's color 602A, and it's a very dark brown. Now, when I brought this home, I did check my supply, and I actually have two eyeliner pencils from LA Colors, which I really love finding inexpensive cosmetics that apply like high-end cosmetics and look great like high-end cosmetics. And believe it or not, the LA Colors in dark brown eyeliner and eyebrow, it's a combination, you can use it for either one, is absolutely perfect. It's a color that I really, really love, and it looks great. And I had two of those already. It comes in a two-pack. And I didn't realize that I had it when I bought this. But you know what? It's okay. It's always good to have another supply. And because this is such a big pencil, it will last forever. And I kind of like to have things on hand so that when I'm ready to run out, I've got it. So that's pretty cool. I got that. And then I also purchased this beautiful red pencil right here, lip liner. And this is color number 717, and it is called Berry Red Rouge Brick. Love, love, love this. I don't know if you can really see that. So again, check my supply. I actually have several red liner pencils, so I did decide to go through them and pick out the ones that I really, really enjoyed, and I'm going to put a pile aside for my daughter. My one daughter in particular loves to wear red lipstick as of late, and my other daughter wears it occasionally, so I'll let the girls decide what they want. And I did take the one that I reach for on a regular basis, and I put it in my current cosmetic area where I get dressed and put my makeup on for the day, because I reach for it on a regular basis. And as you can see, I'm wearing red lipstick today. I actually have on a Revlon liner, I can't think of the name of it right now, and a Revlon lipstick that is called, it's a matte, called, I believe it's Really Red. And I love it. I love the combination. I think it looks really, really great together. And so yeah, there it is. So like I said, I haven't done one of these types of videos in a very long time, and I decided that I will link this video to my Magical Makeovers playlist, so look for that there. And it's been quite a while since I've actually checked out that playlist to see all that I have on there, so it'll be kind of interesting even for me to go back and check it out. In the meantime, I hope you're having a magical day. I hope you are enjoying your spring. We're right in the beginning of it, and for those of you that are on the other side of the world, I hope you're enjoying the fall season that you're getting into. So thank you so much for watching, and I wish you many, many blessings, many friendships to come, and I'll see you in my next video. Until next time, bye.